Tasha from Learning As We Grow, and here we are with our April 2016 Dollar Tree haul. So first I got a Sharpie marker because I need to label some things. If you've watched me for a while, you know these are my favorite pens. I got two packs of the black ones. They're just, I like how they write, I like how they feel. I also picked up some other types of pens to see if I like them better. This is actually a three-pack for a dollar. I got some blue and some black of this other, made by the same brand, the ink, but just a different type of pen. So we'll see how I like those. I got some 9-volt batteries we needed for our smoke detectors. Sharpener and eraser combo for the old-fashioned type of pencils. I got those for my 3.5-year-old to use with her pencils. Dry erase markers because we can't seem to keep those around here. I have these bobby pins because my girls have a lot of flyaways and I like to use them for different hairstyles. This I was really excited about. I found these books and they're actually pop-up books. I haven't seen pop-up books in so long and I used to love them when I was a kid. They're just a few pages, but they had about 4 different titles, all of Elmo the Musical. I picked up 2, the Cowboy 2 Kid, as well as Space Pizza. Okay, also some jumbo crayons for my 1.5-year-old. And these washable markers, which I've only seen one other time. And I'll be excited to see how they hold up to the brand name. I got these stickers. That was a fluke. I couldn't find any more in the whole store. They were just hanging somewhere in the wrong place, but I liked them, so I picked them up. Some reward stickers. I actually wanted these little tiny ones for my daughter's chart, but I couldn't find any of the boxes, so I got these because I figured who doesn't love sparkly stickers? We'll find a use for them, I'm sure. And then also sticker books. You know I love sticker books. This one has over 70 stickers. Bright colors, just beautiful. So if you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll be back soon with updates and more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.